The International Management Program, offered by the Alpen Adria Universität Klagenfurt, is a two-year master's degree course taught completely in English. In the first year, there is an excursion to this region and also a short period of study in a Southeast European or Central European country. In the second year, students spend a full mandatory semester abroad. They can choose to study in one of over 100 partner institutions in many different parts of the world.
I've chosen international management because we have a lot of options to go abroad, study excursions, short-term study abroad, and also joint study or Erasmus semester.
I chose international management because I wanted the opportunity to have theoretical knowledge of business disciplines and also couple this with on-the-ground experiences in foreign cultures and foreign business environments.
I chose international management because of the amalgamation of the coursework. It has got both theoretical and practical input, which is highly required for today's global managers.
I chose International Management Master Program because of its main focus on the countries of Central and Southeastern Europe, which are new emerging markets nowadays.
Not only students are a multicultural group, but also teachers in the international management come from different countries and have a profound international background. They have a lot of international expertise and they work closely together with the students.
Whatever your specialization, your bachelor's degree, or your studies up to now, if you are interested in business and management in an international context, this new master's program could be just right for you.